Hay mucho morenos allá afuera, tengo miedo. Pero acá encima, they gon' tip me, they gon' tip me.
Dude, what are you even me. Talking about?
Mucho. Oh. Ahí hay un moreno bueno.
What are you doing?
Estás bien, Kelvin. Kelvin, estás bien. Respira, Kelvin.
Oh, yeah.
Respira, Kelvin.
Oh,
Kelvin,
yeah.
Respira, Kelvin. Respira. Yeah. Necesitamos darle CPR. Uno, dos, tres. Una vez más.
Bro,
uno,
I think you just killed dos. Him, bro.
No, él está respirando. Uno, dos. I did kill him.
Yeah.
Oh. Come over to my place. We can play some Xbox. And we could do cool kid stuff.
I got weed. I got different things that get us fucked up.
I am your moon.
Look at people.
Wow. People. Never.
What if we accidentally catch them? Please, give me love.
No. This is honest.
Give me love. Bro, is that actually Corbin? I'm like, I'm gonna lose that.
What if we accidentally kissed?
That was funny, right? Laugh, bro. Laugh.
Can't see that.
We have two dead bodies in the back. What's that over there? Y'all next. I got you too.
Yeah.
That's my type.
Hey, we brought the vet dad back to life. We gotta hype it up.
Don't look at me like that with your ugly eyes.
And the ooh.
Bro, don't touch me, though.
Alright guys, we're back again.
Oh yeah.
With warheads.
Bro, the camera, bro.
2, 1. That's not hit me directly. I don't know.
How?
Can I get a kiss in the comments for my fingy? But I'm looking kind of nice.
You ugly boy. You look like a whole Scooby snack.
Yeah, a snack, nigga.
Whoa.
My Mr. 7 comes out the closet.
Nah, this is an episode everybody will like.
Not know that.
Everybody, including yourself.
Okay, why would people know?
Why would you, what would you if you can, you only you? It
kinda used to be someone you loved.
Yo quiero morir.
Chibito. Pero ya te cogiste mucho, ve, cabrón.
Kakak di kulit ke kakak.
Yang kakak tu mana?
Mi padre de Bifra es la nación tico de mi país.
Damn, Gio didn't give you enough? Huh?
Yo,
you a bitch!
Shut up, Nick.
Yo,
watch what you say.
You can't put that on the vlog, bro.
You can't put
that
on the vlog.
Yeah, exactly. My fault. Yeah, Rocco. We're the lucky to make audio us better. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna be trying this Oreo cereal. Oreo O's for the first time. They smell just like Cookie Crisp. They look like Fruit Loops, but, you know, chocolate flavored. And oh, these shits, they taste like Cookie Crisp.